Fox News alert. The New York Times is reporting tonight that RNC chairwoman Ronna McDaniel is set to step down from her role after the South Carolina primaries. This comes after mounting pressure from inside of the party, including from former President Donald Trump, who said earlier this week he wanted to see changes at the RNC.